This is how I draw a dog. I know I'm drawing upside down, but I'll flip it. I'm doing a collie. Floppy here. Oh wait, not upside down. That's good. No wait, it is. Crap. Do a little tuft up here. Depends on what you want it. Do that. No. Collies have old floppy ears. So. It's the cartoons. You want to make cartoony eyes. And that, because it's farther away from his face. You want to make the muzzle. Kind of sticks out. Fuzziness under them. No, always have big fluffy sides. You want to make that. And that's how you draw a collie. You can see the body on the next image, but now. See, a lot better. Just have to name it. Detail. Now I'll just do a famous spot around the eye. Maybe a little at the tip. And yeah, that's how you draw a collie.